How about, how about the house that Mr. Pizzazz's in-laws lived in? Is it that? How long has that been? That's kind of.
Longer old, 1970s.
Well, that's what I'm saying. Where's that?
19 South Street, I think. 19, I think, South Street.
The Green Rock Academy.
Oh, you're, you guys were around 208.
Yeah, going the opposite way.
Yeah, so we could go to that farmhouse.
Right, on that side.
On that side, and you want to.
And that's all there is on that side.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's business.
And then the church.
Then you want to get to Bethany?
What would Bethany store for?
I don't think so.
I don't think so.
See what you.
You think that was historic, Tom? Bethany Church?
Bethany?
It was, it wasn't always a church. It was something so far away from a church. I just read it when they were closing.
I don't remember. I would, on that side of the street, I would take it down to that cape, just to investigate that cape.
Which one?
The one that's for sale for rent.
That area?
O'Connor?
Used to be the vets.
O'Connor, yeah.
O'Connor. I would at least give that an investigation. Everything past that's pretty new.
What was his address?
Actually, Bethany Church wants, they have a model, and I'm going to see if they want us to be the custodian of that model.
It's a model.
So there might be some historic. Or maybe it's before they moved there.
Before.
Yeah, I read it in the paper with the.
But that's going to go in line with the park.
So we're going up as far as Bethany, and then, or did Tom suggest?
I think we could go down, we could go down to veterinarians on O'Connor. On that side. Even though there's no sidewalk on that side, so I don't really know how we handle it.
Bethany Presbyterian Church traces its roots back 117 years.
It's worth it.
Yeah.
Yeah, but is it in that building?
Give me a second. Well, they started a little church for black parishioners on Depot Street. 62, they moved down South Street.
So 62, they moved.
So what, the candle store?
Candle, I don't know where the church was on Depot Street.
It was in Candles.
Might have been.
Or the building next to it, isn't that house right next to it?
Oh, that's, that building.
There's a house next to it.
The building that, the building that they're in now is a converted dairy warehouse.
Okay, so there you go.
That's cool.
Unreported boards.
Probably.
It's about to try to find a property.
Well, Pizzazz is far, it's counts, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, and that's in the obituary for Judge Steves, it was Mangeranium Farm, whatever.
Yeah, Mangeranium.
The name of his LLC.
I think that's an Indian name.
Yes, it is.
It's the.
Weren't you at the meeting?
Come on, did you listen?
Did you pay attention?
I did. I was telling you. I thought, you know, is this camera, can I say something?
No, I wouldn't. Just smile.
You heard him, right? I did. I did too.
Which is actually pronounced two different ways.
Yeah.
Well, it's nice to you all day today.
Well, I don't know about that.
Okay, so let's go on West Main Street.
West Main, okay. Well, it's right across the street from the schools.
Yeah.
Right?
Well, you gotta go all, you gotta go all the way down to McKay's house, at least.
At least, and across the street, you got a couple of houses.
Well, yeah, McKay's on that side, which is again, I'm gonna ask you, that's the north side of that.
Yes, north side. Why do you have to be on a ship with you, man?
So it's.
Just drive, you don't need it.
It's West 94. It's northern side of West.
Whatever.
To Conklin Way? Is that like to Conklin Way? Or go a little.
No, we're talking across the street.
Talking about on McKay's, the high school side.
On this side.
Okay.
So.
So the high school's in the historic district.
Yeah, I thought you said up to Brooks Bridge. Do you want to change that?
But there's really nothing.
Yeah, there's not.
You have to McKay?
That's a good point.
Not really, no.
No, yeah, Patricia.
Right.
You know what that was.
Well, it's Brooks Bridge Historic, isn't it?
It is, it used to be a covered bridge.
Yeah.
So what about that?
It's not like you could change.
Half of it is on, right? Well, no, it's not, that's all, well, the Mooden is, that is the borderline. The creek is the borderline, so. Half of it is ours.
Is the bridge there?
The bridge, yeah, the bridge goes over the, by Patricia Lane.
Is it under the railroad bridge?
No.
It's a covered bridge.
It used to be a covered bridge.
I was gonna say, I must be blind, I never saw a covered bridge.
Yeah.
But you are.
Careful what you say.
You don't get out much, huh? It's always, you didn't see the horse and carriage there?
83 West Main.
It used to be a covered bridge.
I saw the sign, but I'm looking for a bridge, it's telling me it's still there.
Oh, that's that big giant.
It's just not covered, you still have to go over the water.
So half of that is.
How about 83 West Main?
That huge.
That's the rehabilitation services.
Yeah.
Yes.
But that looks like a.
Yes.
Well, that's the last house.
Really?
There's nothing after that.
On West Main?
No, right, I think that's the bridge.
Yeah, there's a.
No, it's not the bridge.
It's all our property, our water property.
There's nothing happening.
There's that trap.
There's a bunch of trees.
Yeah, it is, yeah.
That's what he's talking about.
Right away.
That's the last house, right?
And the other.
83 West Main, yeah.
That's the last house.
I got confused.
So 83?
West Main.
West Main.
I think we gotta figure out what Mr. McKay's address is.
You get it, did you get it?
I'm looking it up.
What are you looking up?
83 West Main.
Why are you looking up 83 West Main, we'll move on.
See if it's historical. What if it was built in 1999, and it's like, no.
No, I'm sure it's historical.
Well, check it out, and I'll look up the rest of it.
And then the rest of Main, West Main, is just commercial business.
To the bridge.
To the bridge.
Right.
I know, I pulled up a TV screen for a phone.
Well, while you guys are looking up that address of the White House.
83 West Main. I was just looking up 1840.
You're looking up.
1840, that's the oldest one so far, that's pretty cool.
1840?
Yeah. Of course, I can't find a previous owner, I see the one, the rehab one.
1840, wow, that is old. It's amazing.
Judge McKay's house is gonna be old.
Yeah, Judge McKay's house is old. That was a bed and breakfast, right?
Wasn't it, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
The one that I just looked up?
The yellow. McKay's house.
Oh, McKay, okay.
That's a great piece of property.
That is nice.
Alrighty here, here we go, let's see, Village of Washingtonville, 76 West Main. 76 McKay, 76 West Main.
So you wanted to go up to that?
And his. And he owes taxes, I don't know, did I say that? Let me see, property. Okay, it was built in, drum roll, would you say 1840 for yours?
Yeah, why did you top it?
I'm gonna see. Built in 1840.
It was the same building.
Same building.
And they were busy that year.
Regan.
Built right across from here.
Regan.
It was probably a daughter and mother-in-law thing, and they were like.
Yeah, when you look at them, they're similar buildings, though.
Yeah.
When you do look at them, when you think of the others.
I'm so busy, I got two houses.
Put away, put aside the colors, and make his house white, they're pretty, they're very similar, when you, they have, now you have a lot to look at, I'm like, oh, why? 1840, wow.
So that's it, we got all the bounds.
We have the bounds for the historic.
Yes.
Now, commercial business on the west side of Main Street, we're good.
Yes.
Because there's nothing there other than.
Yeah.
Now, let's go the east of this.
Where do we go, where did you go, where do we go west side of Main Street?
To the bridge.
To the bridge, for commercial business.
East and west.
East.
So not.
North and south.
And what's the definition of that commercial business, I think?
Well, that's what we need to.
Yeah, okay, so we're gonna get with that.
Yeah. we can list the stores that we would like to see.
What numbers that you don't want.
That we don't want.
That's easier.
But I think that also takes place in the historic district, so.
Right.
We don't want.
Right.
Now, let's go East Main. So from 61 East Main, which is Dr. Kinnip's house, how far down do we want to go with commercial business?
That it was up here. Oh, right, yes, that? We're gonna go to the left and J.
Tina.
Tina.
Right.
Oh, that is.
Yeah, Tina.
Businesses.
Well. The farm is part of Blooming Grove?
Yes.
The huge farm, utterly fresh farm, that's Blooming Grove, so that doesn't count.
Doesn't, yeah, nothing to do with us.
So, yeah, I guess TNM, right?
Up to TNM?
Yeah, do that.
Oh, yeah, I'm thinking, I'm still on historic, yeah.
No, business.
I thought you were going to the dark side again.
The old guy is still on historic.
And then on this side.
Got you.
Us, on this side, this.
Yes.
I wanna make a complaint.
On this side, to nine fail line.
Right, which hopefully will be something at East Main Street, so.
On the opposite side, don't ask me east, west, south, of 94, so not the TNM side, the other side, where are you going up to?
Here, this building.
Okay.
Victoria then?
And then we have, well, the other way on 94?
The bridge.
The bridge.
Oh.
Pay attention.
I'm asleep.
The bridge, okay. North and south. South we have to.
South we have.
South.
We gotta discuss what we want to do with, like, the south side of 208. On, you know, on farmhouse, because that is farmhouse to Woodcock.
So what kind of farms and agriculture, that's what it is now, what is it?
It's all right.
One acre lots, then we say it's gonna be residential, one acre lots.
Yeah, what we discussed, just a frontage on 208 to make a commercial, whatever boundary that would be, 300 feet, 400 feet, whatever.
You really wanna do that?
Is there enough room?
Yeah.
It's like living on a, it's like living in behind someone, 211 in Middletown.
Well, it's the same thing as you have Spears property, that's commercial, and you got residential right behind it.
We don't know what to do with that.
You have homes across the street.
What's that?
There's homes across the street from the farm.
Yeah, that would be commercial too.
Yeah, it's commercial.
To the end of the farm.
To our red house, I think it's just before the red house.
So one just before the red house, the dollars.
I don't know, how do we want to see the village on the east property?
Our house, a little north that goes to.
Between the red house and the little house next to it, it's like.
Even though it's commercial, you could still put residential.
I have a problem with those water, those two water accounts there.
You have a house there, business, no, not across the street.
But that's.
Kind of like on part of 94, actually.
So it's the same thing, yeah.
Yeah.
They claim enough Spears over there, anybody know what?
Well, I know the winery uses some of it.
Storage.
Storage. All of the California. So, I mean, if we were to take that area and go 300 feet, 400 feet.
Well, what about the same depth of the Spears property, whatever that is, so that way it's a straight line. Whatever the depth of that property is, just carry it down. You don't think that's wide enough?
You have a commercial?
When you say Spears property, you mean like where?
Let's kind of over here for a second.
Where the Chivin, the Chivin school is?
No, the Spears property, the old.
Chivin is the, it's
It's, it doesn't go that far.
Doesn't go what?
It says here.
Doesn't go down that far, or where is it?
Does it say?
Permanent easement?
It goes to Spears property. I think that's AT&T.
It goes towards the Spears property.
Yes.
Water easement?
Yeah, it's right here. It doesn't do that.
No, as I said, it's not even close.
Yeah, but I'm saying, that's what I'm saying, that's 208.
Well, there's an easement here, this is all easement.
Yeah, but the pipe stops, I'm saying, if that ends over there, yeah, that's all they ran it to. So was it Albanian or somebody was gonna build there or somebody?
I mean, it's pretty much over the end of here.
Exactly.
No, that's,
This is something.
Well, that's his property, that's property, different.
Lands at the Green.
It doesn't show here.
That, what you have your hands on there says lands at the Green, that was the old Spear property.
There it is, yeah. So this line here.
Yeah.
So, yeah, continue that all the way down to Woodcock.